Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Charles and Gaston's Real Estate Minute. So let's take a look at the Aliso Viejo real estate market. Active inventory sits at a very, very low 25 units. In escrow, we have 49 units, and for the month, we closed 65 units. So it's an amazing turnaround time in Aliso Viejo. And the highest closed sale for the month in Aliso Viejo was $2.1 million. Please give us a heart, please give us a like, and we will catch you next time. I'm Charles and Gaston's Real Estate Minute.